All right, 2020 Panini Elements Football. This is number 131. Let's get it. All right, guys, we got Evan D down to DF. Let's see what we got here. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Perfect. Let's add 5 in from the filler. Brian S to Kevin O. Let's go. Again, this is 131. And we're looking for the top 5 after 7. If you guys miss Elements, we're cracking into a new case here. One of my all-time personal favorites. This stuff, it's hot. All right, Ernie D, Kevin O, Josh K, Kevin O, and Ernie D. You guys are in for the break-o. And good luck, guys. Here, 131. All right. Yes, I agree, man. Plus, John pulled that that Burrow Gold auto out of this when it first came out. Good luck, guys. Evan D to Ernie D. Lots of good football on the site, guys. I'm trying to break tonight because, you know, football's starting this week. So we got certified. As Evan mentioned, we got gold standard elements. I got stacks of this stuff, so Panini Black, got a half case, got singles, so let's get to it. Got a good basketball mixer up, got a half, the other half case of Optic Baseball, which I can tell you will be fire, judging by the first half, so. First half was good, but I think we only had one hot out of 6, so. That's cool, man. All right, guys, Raiders to the Jets. Let's get that full-size helmet, too. Mark was just in here talking about his Drew Lock. Mark M. All right. Any trades, guys? Any trades here in Elements? Just had some spots picked up and certified, and I think gold standard, too. I got to look. Yeah, maybe. Have to dial it up, man. Have to dial it up. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Let's pull some big time cards. All right. Big time. Anybody want the Seahawks from Ernie D? This is the first one of the case, man. I got a whole stack of this stuff, so hopefully we'll do the whole case tonight. I'm serious. A lot of football guys in here right now, so. A lot of respectful football guys in here. Look out. Good luck. We're ready. I like these new gloves. They just don't have the grip like the other ones. They don't have the grip. All right, let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got here. All right. First one up is, ooh, DeAndre Gold. Nice. We're off to a great start. If it'll focus, I'll show you guys. There we go. Yep, DeAndre Swift. Nice one. Look out. Number 85, of course. That's the Lions. There you go, Brian S. Brian S. in the house. Look out. Brian S. Next up is KJ. Right here. 132 of 199 supercharged Broncos. And let me see who's got Denver. That is also Brian. All right, man. Brian S. Supercharged. KJ. Here's our next one. Colin Johnson. Nice. 44 of 75. Future neon signs. Nice one. For the Jags. Look at that. That card's fire. Nice one for the Jags. That is Evan D. All right, man. Evan D. Outstanding. Evan D. Love it. God, I love this product so much, man. Oh, wow. Here we go. We were just talking about this team, too, earlier. Joe Mixon on card. Damn, I think it's, yep. Wow. Nice one, Joe Mixon. Or I think the up-and-coming Bengals, hopefully. 24-50. DF. My goodness, nice hit, man. DF, that is coming out to you. Joe Mixon on card. Very nice. All right, so no rookie auto in the first box. That's interesting. All right, guys, that's Elements Football, and that's number 131. Thanks, everybody.